Guys, and welcome back again. So bago tayo mag-start and po-promote ko lang yung Razer Gold, and sana guys pag nag-top up kayo ng MU Origin 2 or Diamonds, gamitin nyo lang ang Razer Gold A4. Ilalagay ko sa description yung link o ipo-post ko dito. Tignan nyo lang Razer Gold A49PB4.net/MU Origin 2. So napaka-legit nito guys, at nire-recommend to ni MU Origin 2 kasi nga wala siyang charges or taxes. So good na good to. Okay, so bago tayo mag-start, magsha-shoutout lang tayo. So meron tayong shoutout na tatlo. Shoutout kay Maxi. Aha, pa-shoutout sa content mo from S352. Derek, pa-shoutout po from Pussy Hunter S388, and then Jason TV, shoutout next video pops more power. Thank you sa mga nagpapa-shoutout guys. Kung gusto niyo magpa-shoutout, mag-comment na kayo sa video na to. And start na natin. So, nula pa rin pababago. Defending champion pa rin si For The Win. So, ito na yung BP niya ngayon. 26 million BP. Grow Lancer pa rin. So, karamihan naman ngayon, puro Grow Lancer eh. So, yun. So, check na natin. At si Flair Wolf, hindi pa rin siya nananalo. Sad life naman. Okay, so ang HP max niya is 658 million. Tapos yung physical attack niya is 58 million lang pala, up to 64 million. Tapos yung physical depth 24 to 28 million. Tapos yung magic depth is 24 to 28 million. Bagong skin na naman. And then so dito tayo sa Holy Spear niya, rank 13 na rin. Matagal na to rank 13, last week pa yata to. So Lucky Strike rank 13 max na. Siguro mag-aantay na lang tayo ng rank 14. So baka i-update ni MU yan within this year na siguro. So ganun pa rin, elemental attack pa rin si For The Win. And then yung shield niya, so same pa rin, rank 13 Lucky Strike. Kung ganito ba naman rank max 13 na eh, so kailangan mo na mag-lucky dyan. Wala ka nang panggagamitan ng Archangel eh. Yung Death Elemental Gem Refine na rin to. Rank 11 yata. Wala pa kasi yung ganyan guys, so hindi ko pa alam kung rank 11 or rank 12. So kung alam nyo, mag-comment kayo sa baba. Dito rank 18 Red Set pa rin, same. Tapos more on Elemental Death Gem nya. Then yung armor nya is same, rank 18 Red. So Excellence Resist 3.3, Death Bonus 1.8, Death Bonus 2.1%. Goods. Tapos Elemental Gem rank 11. So dito pala sa Helmet Excellency Resist 4.0, 5.3, Death Bonus 2.1. Okay, so sa necklace naman same pa rin kasi set naman tong red set. So Attack Bonus 2.3, Excellence Strike 2.5%, Hit 20k. And then the same pa rin, Elemental Attack Gem rank 11 or rank 12. Kayo na bahala, mag-comment kayo. Same pa rin dito sa gloves niya, Excellence Resist 2.5, 2.9, Death Bonus 2.7, Lifesteal on Hit 49k. And then Gem pa rin. So hindi lahat, apat lang yung level 11 or 12. So ring niya is the same, Excellence Strike 2.1, Attack Bonus 2.0. So more on Attack Bonus pa rin si For The Win. Ayan guys, so bakante pa rin to kasi nga sinacrifice niya yung iba doon para makraft niya yung ibang gem, which is good naman. Kahit bakante pa yan eh, kung elemental attack or defense naman yung kapalit eh, diba? Kahit ako isasacrifice ko yung mga stats na normal. And then next niya is okay ito, Excellent Strike 2.5, 4.0. Grabe Excellent Strike to. Hit 25k. Tapos Elemental Attack na Gem Ruby. And then next is Punch, Excellent Resist 2.5, 2.1, Excellent Resist 4.7%. The same pa rin Gem, dalawa yung rank 11 and then rank 10 polish na Gem pa rin, level 10. boots niya is Action Series is 2.9, 4.7, Death Bonus 2.1, Flea niya 61k, Lifesteal on Hit 32k, tapos gem niya, Dodge, rank 11 na pa rin, more on Elemental Attack pa. Then next is rank 12 na dito sa Battle Badge. Hindi siya lucky pero konti na lang siguro mararank 13 niya na to. So pag narank 13 mo nun to, wala na talaga. GG na sir. Fit Clear Wolf na. Dito naman ang Fire Penetration. Penetration na yung labanan dito sa 12, ay sa rank 13. So wala siyang gem. And then dito naman sa Death Badge, Lucky Strike rank 12 pa rin. The same pa din pero yung gem niya is okay, so level 10 polish na rin, HP max 42. Alright, so dito naman tayo sa ano niya, sa spirit, kung nagbago pa yung spirit niya. So the same pa rin, Great Change Awaken 5, Rebirth 3, D5 or hindi ko pa na-try ito eh. So yung BP niya is 1.2 million rank A. So, check natin yan. So, oo nga, the same pa rin guys dati. Damage penetration, hindi niya pinalitan. Lucky Strike 3, tapos excellent. Makakabisado nyo na to guys kung lagi kayo nanonood sa video ko. So, dito, so attack bonus, yun, pinalitan na yan dito. More on attack, mas maraming attack bonus. So, dito, 4.6%. O, 5 na lahat. Sana. Hirap makakuha nito. Sobrang hirap. Tapos yung gem niya, level 10, 2, 9. Tapos wala yung tatlong laman. Okay, next is Emperor's Heart. So, Excellent Series is 5.3. Death Bonus, Flea, 10k. Lifesteal and Hit, 7k. Tapos gem niya, level 10, palit na rin. And then next is Rao's Blade. So, Attack Bonus, 4.3%. Tapos walang gem, okay lang yan. And then next is B-String. So rank 10, 3.3, 1.2 XS resist, 1.4 death bonus, 10% stats. Tapos gem nya polish level 10. And then next is Flame. So XS strike 4.0, attack bonus nya 3%. Kinonvert na natin yung guys. So, walang gem. Okay lang yan. Kasi nga, ginamit niya dun sa gears niya. So, dito naman sa armor. Excellence series is 3.3. 4.0 death bonus, 3.9%. HP max 24k. Lifesteal and hit 11k. So, polish na yung gem. Level, rank 10 pa rin. Okay. And then next natin it's check is yung mount nito. So yung top one si Lolo Monay. So magka-alliance lang silang lahat, Supreme. Kasi Hik, iba na, Hikari, hindi na Hikari ah. Nahipeki Himi. For the win, so yung nagbago siya ng mount, so How to Train Your Dragon na yung mount niya. The BP is 600,000, rank 10, start 10, river 3, level 3 to 7. Glory Sky. So, maganda. Elemental death bonus. Death bonus. Lakas. So, more on elemental lahat. Lahat ng nire-release ng MU Origin 2 na mount, more on elemental talaga. Lalo na pag mga gantong mga rare. Elemental na talaga labanan ngayon. So, dito sa collar, rank 10 lahat yan. Excellent Series is 5.3, 6.0 Lifesteal and Hit, 7k, Flea, 10k. And then gem nito, hindi pa kompleto pero good pa rin yan, more elemental ang inuna niya. And then next is Saddle, so Excellent Series is 4.0, 8 lahat, 8%. Gem, walang laman. Okay, so next natin is Horseshoe, so attack bonus 3% pataas. So, walang refine. Ay, na-max siya pa lang refine. So, gem nito, Ruby, level 10, tapos rank 9. Polished 2. Okay, next. Berserker Sweep. So, Excellent Strike 4.0. Attack bonus 3%. And then, gem niya. Polished level 10. And then, 9. Okay, dito naman sa Whip, Excellent Strike 4.0, attack bonus 3% pa rin. So, gem loop, okay, same pa rin. And then, rain niya is Excellent Strike 3%, tapos attack bonus niya is 4.6%. Gem niya, Ruby, level 10 and level 9. And then, last is Stir Up, so Excellent Series is 6.0, 4.7. So, 10% stats pa rin. HP max 23k, lifesteal unit 11k. So yun. Sa tingin nyo guys, wala na makakatalo kay For The Win? Mag-comment kayo. O baka kung meron, kung may nakatalo kay For The Win, comment nyo sa baba at gagawa natin ng content yung stats nito. Okay, so alright guys, so hanggang dito na lang and thank you for watching. Stay safe kayo palagi and peace.